Michael, just what was your take on that win this afternoon?
It's a great win, you know, against Hearts, who obviously a great side in this league, and you know, to win like that, you know, everyone was fighting for each other, and you know, to come away with a 1-0 victory is a great feeling.
A real hard fought win as well.
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes, you know, it's good to win that way. I thought, like you said, everyone was battling for each other, and we got the goal, and you know, hung on, and what a feeling.
What was your view of the goal for Graham Cummins?
You know, I just had a great cross by Fozzy into me, and I missed the ball and went to Liam, and you know, Liam put a great ball across, and look, I'm happy for Graham, they're to get off the mark in the league, and hopefully he can kick on now.
And the players, after they scored that goal, went behind the goal and got that number two shirt for Dave Mackay. That was a great gesture.
Yeah, exactly. I've not been at the club long, so you know, I don't know much about cup tie, but he's a great guy, and you know, I'd like to wish him all the best in his retirement.
Your first league start this afternoon, how do you feel you played?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. I thought I did well first half. You know, it's obviously I just need to get up to speed a little bit, but I felt good, and you know, 65 minutes under my belt, hopefully things are just going to get better for me now.
You came to the club in the summer, so how did your move to St Johnstone come about?
I'm not sure. I just think sort of in January there was a little bit of interest, and you know, it sort of came from that, and eventually got done in, you know, just before the summer started with a pre-contract, so you know, I was delighted to sign up here.
When you're at York City, you actually played against St Johnstone before at McDermott Park?
Yeah, I'd been here before, so I knew a little bit. Well, I knew the stadium and seen the facilities, and you know, I was very impressed. And you know, so I sort of had a little bit of information about the club before I signed, so that made it a little bit easier.
And you've been at York City for 4 years, yeah. So was it just time to move on and try something new?
Yeah, I think so. I've been around League Two for a long time, and you know, I thought I'd done well, played consistently in that league, and you know, I wanted to test myself at what I think is a better level, and you know. This came about and I jumped at it.
You also played for Scarborough, Grimsby Town and Barnsley, so yeah. What's the contrast like between English football and Scottish football?
It's hard, there's not much difference really. Like obviously there's some good teams in this league who play good football, like Celtic the other day, Hearts play good football. League Two games are more sort of battle-y, and you know, not as much football, but you know, the standard isn't actually that much different, and you know, at the end of the day you've got to work hard and play well.
You're born in Scarborough, you're from Scarborough, was it great to play for your hometown team?
Yeah, definitely. I lived a 2-minute walk from the ground to play for them. I think I started, made my debut when I was 16, the youngest player, and it's just sad now, the ground's not there, you know, the club's sort of trying to work its way back up, but it's a long way to go, so it is quite sad when I go home and see that.
Yourself, you can play midfield, on the wing, attacking midfield, forward, what's your favourite?
It's hard to say really. It depends on what sort of games they are, you know, sometimes when you play out wide you feel like you're not in the game as much, but it's down to you to get in the game. I do like playing out wide, I like playing in behind the striker as well, and you know, I think I can link up well with players, and you know, I'm just happy to actually be on the pitch really, that's the main thing.
Big win this afternoon, but a huge game on Thursday away to Aberdeen in the League Cup quarter final.
Oh yeah, another massive game coming up. Get home, get prepared this week, and you know, fingers crossed we can get into the semi final.
Is that a competition you think that St Johnstone have got a good chance of winning or even making the final?
Yeah, I think so. I think we've got a good chance of winning every game we play. So you know, we go to Aberdeen fully confident that we can get into the next round.
Cheers, Michael. Thank you.
Right, thank you. Cheers.